So I'm excited for ASHG 2018, first and foremost because of the science. So we had a fantastic response to our call for abstracts this year with nearly 3,700 abstracts submitted. And I think we've put together a really nice program with a diverse set of topics that will be of interest for the full range of our attendees. So ranging from trainees to senior faculty, from clinicians to basic researchers to computational geneticists. I think there'll be something for everyone. So we have a few new things that we're trying this year at the meeting. One of the things that I think will be fun is that we've had feedback from attendees in the past that some of the sessions are not very interactive and they'd like them to be a little more dynamic. And so for several of the invited sessions this year, we're going to try more of a panel discussion approach where instead of just four talks that are a little more didactic, we're going to try shorter talks by experts followed by a significant chunk of the time dedicated to panel discussion that will hopefully involve Q&A from the audience and generate, you know, possibly some interesting conversations. So we're excited about that. For first-time attendees, I think ASHG can be overwhelming. It's a very large meeting. So my first set of advice would be to spend a little time doing your homework. So look at the schedule before you get there. Figure out a few sessions that you think you might want to attend so that you know where you're going to go for at least part of the meeting. The other piece of advice I would have is don't be shy. So we're all friendly, we're all eager to have first-time attendees be comfortable. We're eager especially to have trainees be comfortable and help them figure out their place at the meeting and in the society. So I would also, in addition to the scientific sessions, look at where are the networking sessions, where are the trainee-specific sessions, where are the parties, and figure out, you know, find a buddy who can help you navigate the schedule and get you to those places and introduce you to people.